Hey, what's going on, guys? The Horror Man back on your favorite day of the week, Slashback Saturday. With mine and my wife's wedding anniversary being tomorrow, this week's Slashback Challenge theme was wedding or anniversary slashers. I challenged everyone to watch and review a slasher film featuring a wedding, a married couple, or an anniversary. I even mentioned that it did not necessarily have to be a wedding anniversary. Any type of anniversary would have worked. The movie I picked actually meets all of that criteria. I watched The Newly Deads. The Newly Deads is a 1988 slasher film, set mainly at a lakeside lodge resort. One night, Lloyd, the owner of the resort, welcomes a young woman who was looking for a place to stay. Her name is Jackie, and while inside the lodge that night, she begins coming on to Lloyd. He reciprocates the affection, and the two begin making out. Soon enough, however, Lloyd is shocked to find out that Jackie is actually a transvestite. Lloyd demands that Jackie leaves immediately, but she refuses. So the two of them get into a physical altercation, and Lloyd ends up stabbing Jackie with an ice pick. 15 years later, Lloyd is getting married on the resort grounds. There are also other married couples vacationing at the lodge, some on their honeymoon. And one of the honeymooning wives happens to be a psychic. She had warned her husband that death awaited them at the resort, but he didn't listen. Sure enough, Jackie, the transvestite, has returned for revenge. One by one, or two by two, the married couples are killed off. They are slashed, stabbed, sliced, and diced as Jackie makes her way to Lloyd. After all these years, Jackie is still attracted to Lloyd. But since she can't have him alive, she'll take him dead. He won't be the only one, though. All of the newlyweds will become the Newly Deads. The Newly Deads was a Troma production presented by City Lights. As you can see, this here is the City Lights home video VHS release, which is very rare and very pricey. It's highly sought after, and for good reason. It's certainly a unique slasher, especially with the whole transvestite villain. There are definitely not too many transvestite slashers. Honestly, that's probably the coolest thing about it. The killer. Jackie has an awesome look upon her revenge tour return. I really like the lakeside resort lodge setting as well. There is also a scene toward the end of the film set at an outdoor outlet mall. That was especially cool. The kills are pretty decent, including a nice decapitation. And of course, with this being Troma, there is a grandiose amount of gratuitous nudity. There is a lengthy shower scene in particular, with some very close-up shots, lingering on some naughty bits. It's so long of a scene, it's almost like filler. With a runtime of under an hour and 20 minutes, a lot of scenes seem like filler. Regardless, The Newly Deads is still very entertaining. And now it's time for the new Slashback Challenge theme. Well, guys, we're headed closer to Halloween. But before we get there, it's always fun to stop at a haunted attraction. This week's Slashback Challenge theme is attraction slashers. I challenge everyone to watch and review a slasher film set at, or that at least features one scene set at, some type of attraction. It can be a Halloween haunt, or it doesn't have to be Halloween related at all. It can be a funhouse or carnival or a circus. Or it can be some other type of roadside attraction. Again, the entire movie does not necessarily have to take place there. Just at least one scene. Halloween themed or not, get watching and get reviewing Attraction Slashers. As always, be sure to upload your video on Slashback Saturday. I will also be back on Saturday with a new review and reveal of a new theme in the Horror Man's Slashback Challenge. Thanks for watching, guys. Be kind. Subscribe. Oh, give me a shout.